me make this guy cut so this is the dog. I tried telling Tanea Sherry not to speak, following me to my job area because I don't like that. And it gets me frustrated when I'm at work. So I told her, don't let your family keep stalking me and shit, you know? I want to be peaceful and work peacefully, you know? That's how I like it. All right, this is 118th Street. This is a bigger crowd as I expected. I'm gonna turn my camera like this. Bigger crowd around this area. So I'm gonna have to cut on a smaller street where it's less crowd. All right, let's do that. All right, we're gonna have to do this. We should have went on that last block, but. All right, we're gonna put my camera down to my foot because it's not, I can't shoot in people's face because I'm on my job. Leffers Boulevard, I have to make a turn down there. Good. And then I gotta go up. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna cross the street right here because when I cross, I can easy turn. popular. I turn this way. Leftridge Boulevard, yeah. And it's gonna go into Queens Boulevard, right? Let's go. We got it. So we in Kew Gardens right now. Kew Gardens, Queens. Good. Right track. Whee! So this will lead me to Queens Boulevard by the Van Wyck. Very nice out here. It's better. It's much better than yesterday. Oh. Beverly Road in Brooklyn. We over by Beverly Road. And we have a Beverly Road in Brooklyn too. Uh-huh. Ain't this one. We got Beverly Road in Brooklyn though. This is what Auntie Nada said. She happy to see me outside working. That's what she needed, because I was always in the house working from house. So she wanted to see me outside. So I'm out here working. We're gonna bust this out real quick. This is the Q10 bus to JFK. And the B15 also stopped there too.
We get in the car.
There's a Q10 right here coming down. All right, at this block, I gotta stop it and flip it again. So let's do it right now. Alright, so we're gonna flip it when we get here. Alright, click, flip, start. So, very good shot, right?